Oh, what is up, guys? Captain Tree here, setting out on the farm. If you guys can see maybe the greenhouse behind me that we just built on my lunch break. Was wrapping up some battles here. Oh yeah, look at that log. That's a pretty log. I like that. Been getting some pretty decent times here. In the high twos. Anyway, show you a couple of these. I don't have any basic training at the moment. I'm kind of waiting on troops at the moment. I do have the Warriors, and we are using them to our advantage and running a rifleman tank. Fizzled on him, but he fizzled on me, and it's been a pretty decent bit. As far as I can tell, I got to win, and I'm setting out time. Good late drop there. We kind of use the Warriors as kind of coverage. No Mary Flared at the end there. Yeah. Kind of how it is. Same thing here. Use Warriors as coverage here. And let them do their thing. As up there, the Warriors got him set, so then we're going to fire. It's going to be pretty useless. We're going to pick him off pretty quickly anyway. And we have my killer to look over there. Yeah. Basically what I've been doing, it's a good one, but then I have the base kind of spread out. I see what they're trying to do here. Flying troops there. If I had rocket launchers here, man, you guys would jump up there and get rocket launchers. Golly. These bases aren't ready for rocket launchers. not rocket launchers. Rocket choppers. Warrior down there, warrior up there. Taking care of business. What do you got going on? Take a look at the tech tree here. Yeah, I've got all the defense that I can have at the moment. I did go ahead and grab this thing, but it's big. It made a big difference. I think the shock blaster was really good to get. Kind of off the path that I'd originally chose. Now the only thing left to gotta upgrade these two guys here. I'm gonna grab my troop damage, and then I'm gonna start saving for 6ER. And 6ER, I think I'm just gonna head straight to Bombardiers first. and see where Rifleman Bombardier take me. And I may grab bullets, I may not go any gear at all. I don't know if I'll get choppers because I haven't got heavies. But if I see the need to grab heavies, I will go grab heavies. But at the moment, the riflemen are doing, you know, a pretty good job of being my meat shield. But that's what I got going on. How's your warship going, guys? Good to miss you guys. We got a lot going on, especially down here at the farm. If you guys don't know, haven't kept up with the Shire Family Channel. We have started working on a farm, a small produce farm. Yeah, I love it. I love it. Anyway, that's what we got going on. Hopefully, maybe this guy maybe helps you. Maybe try this base out, see if it works for you guys. Anyway, I love you. Make sure you get something else you love it, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.